The early hours of the morning, part of Trafalgar Square was sealed off. This time, the terrorist target was the National Gallery and its new Sainsbury wing. Forensic scientists from the anti-terrorist squad were called in to examine the remains of the firebomb. Later, the rest of the gallery was reopened to the public. Above the gift shop, on the top floor, are valuable works by early Renaissance artists. And in the basement below, a priceless collection from Britain's royal palaces. The gallery is currently showing 100 of the Queen's pictures. The IRA attack comes just 24 hours after three incendiary devices exploded at Brent Cross Shopping Centre in...